Thank you, ERPers, for being the fiercest warriors of love and compassion and acceptance that I have ever known. I am honored to call you my family. Thank you, Lynn Rachels, for making me awards since season one until I was finally able to win one my damn self. Thank you to my sons, who love me unconditionally even on my worst days. I adore you. And to my husband, Jeff, who is the only man I've ever met who is worth crying over but never makes me cry. You are so amazing, and I love you. Mwah.